Ernest Smart, author of The Penguin Guide to Frogs. People often ask me why I study frogs. Frogs spend their lives near water, and it must be clean. If the frogs aren't there, that's a huge warning sign. And right here, I've got some of my favorites to show you. Do you hear that tick-ticking? The sharp-nosed grass frog. Not much to look at. But boy, can these guys jump. In fact, this species holds the world record. Watch them jump. Wow! Next, I want to show you the foam nest frog. These frogs build their nests out of bubbles. The male whips up the foam with his back legs. Then the outside hardens, protecting the eggs and tadpoles inside. When they're ready to hatch, they just drop down into the water. Lastly, I want you to meet the Mike Tyson of the frog world. This male weighs more than 2 kilos. The African bullfrog is so big, it can actually catch and eat birds. So there you have it, some of my favorite frogs.